Chakwind, I'm student of 9th class. I welcome you all in today's session of EBC, that is English Booster Club. In today's session, I'm going to tell you different ways to say always. So let's get started. Forever, regularly, constantly, all the time, night and day, permanently. Now let's use these words and phrases in sentences. Manpreet, we will be friends forever. If you practice regularly, you will be a champion. My parents take care of me night and day. The door was permanently open. Why are you talking constantly? Do not try to be fool me all the time. I know you very well. So these were the different ways to say always. Have a great day. Goodbye.